All right, ma'am, what was your name?
Who's that?
I am. I'm asking.
Sheila.
I'd like to talk to you. What's your name?
Sheila Buck.
All right, Sheila. So I don't want to put hands on you. I don't know if you're going to resist or not, but we do have to escort you out and get it for trespassing, okay? I'm just letting you know what I had to do based on what I've been told to do.
Why are you resisting?
Because the event staff has a permit. It's a private event. They've asked you to leave, so I'm there.
I have a ticket.
I understand. The ticket doesn't mean you're guaranteed to be in here. So I'm just trying to... I know you're protesting. I understand. So we're going to put hands on you, and we're going to lift you up gently. Right? I don't want to hurt you at all. The last thing I want to do is for anyone to get hurt here today. Okay? Going to. I'm just letting you know. I don't want any of your phone broke. You need to hold your phone. You want to hold your phone? I don't want any of your stuff broken or damaged or anything else. Okay?
You're damaging my ride.
Oh, I understand that. I'm sorry
you're
feel that.
You're damaging.
I'm sorry you feel that.
Yeah, Alex, if you can hear me right now, we are just getting away from this. And,
all right.
So we're going to be talking about
that. Here we go.
Trespassing, and that's what we're doing right now. She said,
behind you,
they're putting cuffs on me.
Yes, ma'am,
they're arresting me. They're arresting me. They're putting cuffs on me. I've done nothing. I have tickets to this event. I'm being arrested.
No, I'm not arrested.
I'm not doing anything. I came to a ticketed event. How dare you?
All right.
I need to lock them.
Ow! No, they hurt.
Yes, I'm
Alex, one more man. It did not appear that
Stop
she was impeding
it.
Access.
Stop it!
She was wearing an I Can't Breathe shirt. We know she was...
Let's go.
Crowd as they begin to enter this venue. We're going to keep watching the other side up here.
We have several people on the way.
We know the handcuffs that were placed on the woman right now are just behind them. And they asked her before the event, we don't want to take you out by force. However, if you don't comply with us, we're going to have to remove you from this setting right now. And so, ma'am, if you can hear me, can you tell me what officers told you that you did wrong?
I was
trespassing.
And they're arresting me.
We're going out of the middle of the street.
I've never been arrested before in my life.
So they told you that you were trespassing and breaking the
law. Yes, and I have a ticket for
this. What did you come here today to do, ma'am? You had a ticket, right?
Yes. Yes.
And what... Were you coming
Please
here to protest the president's
my
arrival? Were you coming to attend the rally?
Please
tell
stop
me
and
what.
Let me put on my mask. Please.
Stay with me, Alex. We're just walking with Tulsa police officers right now.
So are you from an organized group?
No.
Where's my transport?
So
no.
Why did you come today?
Because.
Make sure 987, where's my transport?
Because of this.
Your shirt?
What's happening?
Hey, what guys, we can swing back around.
Wait a minute. I can't breathe.
I don't know if you can hear, but the woman just said that they're saying she was trespassing because she had an I Can't Breathe shirt on. She said that was the main reason that she came out here today. We're walking around the barrier here. Stay with me here. We're now about two and a half blocks away from the main entrance.
What's your name, ma'am?
Following her into a cruising area.
What's your name? My name is Sheila Buck. I'm a citizen of the United States.
Sheila, where do you live?
Oklahoma.
Live here at 420 South Ow.
Sheila, do you live in Tulsa?
I live in Tulsa.
So Sheila Buck, she's being loaded in the front seat of a Tulsa cruiser for trespassing here at the president's rally. Sheila.
I'm going with them.
Is she being arrested for trespassing?
No, no, no.